everyone. How are you today?
Good. I'm fine. Thank you. Now, today I would like everyone to study a new lesson, Unit 8, Lesson 1. Okay? Now, here we go. Now, let's review the word. Okay, everyone, let's play the game, lucky number game. Okay.
Salad. Chicken. Noodles. Milkshake. Pizza.
Okay, look at the picture carefully and guess what is it?
Noodles. 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 Cereal. 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 Meat. 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 Melon. 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 Cucumber. 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 Onion. 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 Lemon. 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 Lemon.
Listening 71. Listen and point.
Noodles. Cereal. Meat. Melon. Cucumber. Onion. Lemon. Lemon. Melon. Cereal. Cucumber. Meat. Onion. Noodles.
Listen and repeat.
Noodles. Cereal. Meat. Melon. Cucumber. Onion. Lemon.
Listen and point. Noodles. Cereal. Meat. Melon. Cucumber. Onion. Lemon.
Okay, I have some words and some picture about the words. You can make one word, one picture. If you do that exactly, you will hear an exciting sound. Okay? Now, here we go. Remember, do the homework, okay? You can use the pen or pencil, write the words to practice writing, okay? You also finish the homework on the workbook. Look at the picture carefully and write, for example, the number one, noodle, and meat. So you can write the words meat. Now look at the picture and continue. Number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. And this one, you can look at the picture carefully and write yes or no. For example, number one, I would like a cucumber. Cucumber? Yes. Okay. Okay, that's the end, the lesson. Thank you very much and goodbye. Goodbye, Lars.